a new idea to install parking meters in downtown Biddeford is not a popular one among some people.
No, it's not. An opposition group has gathered signatures to put the issue to a vote, but the city says opponents are jumping the gun. WMTW News 8's Jim Keithley is live in the studio tonight with more. Jim?
Tracy, some business owners say if parking meters are installed, their customers won't come. The city says that the meters are just part of a bigger parking plan here that could actually be a good thing and bring more people into the downtown. On Main Street in Biddeford right now, you can park your car for 2 hours at a time for free. Other spaces allow for an hour or even 15 minutes. There are some people in town who vowed to fight any notion of putting parking meters up instead.
And people tell me they're not going to feed it.
Vince Keeley, owner of the Wonder Bar restaurant, says he knows his customers after 20 years being in business just off Main Street. He says parking meters will drive his customers somewhere else.
They go up to Biddeford Crossing, they go to the mall, they go anywhere. They're not going to park downtown.
The city's economic development director says the petitioners are putting the cart before the horse, asking voters to ban meters that are only part of a bigger plan that includes a parking garage. Daniel Stevenson says the entire plan, if enacted, is designed to spur economic growth in the future.
The Mill District itself has over 1 million square feet of vacancy right now. We cannot absorb that space or fill that space without a parking garage. We can't do it. It's like building a main mall in South Portland with 500 spaces.
The city estimates the revenue generated by the parking meters would be as much as $300,000. That money would be used to offset the cost of building a new parking garage, which has a price tag of $12.5 million. The city says by creating more space in the downtown, empty storefronts will eventually be filled.
We need to fill other places and spaces in our downtown. The more people we have in our downtown, the more all the existing businesses benefit from that population of people living, working, coming down to visit our downtown.
Vince Keeley, though, is not convinced.
People, they won't feed a meter here. As soon as they see that there's no place to park, they just take off.
Opponents of the parking meters have gathered more than 2,200 signatures to force a referendum on this issue, most likely next fall. But the city says there's no need for a vote on something that only includes a piece of a bigger plan. They're hoping that the people will reconsider. Live in the studio, Jim Keithley, WMTW News 8.